things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show me what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets.
Yesterday's enemies are today's.
You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the targets.
Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant. Follow me. Keep your eyes open.
That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good, good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one up here. All right, thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Show me what you've learned so far.
now. Go! Move 100 feet.